No, Mom wants me to do it. She wants me to scan the audience. She told me.
Is it on?
Yeah.
Well, hi, everybody.
Thank you. Close your heart to every love but mine. Hold no one in your arms but me. Love is as powerful as death. Passion is as strong as death itself. It bursts into flame and burns like raging fire. Water cannot put it out. No flood can drown it. But if anyone tries to buy love with his wealth, content is all he will get. This is worth it.
A reading from the first letter of Paul to the Corinthians. Set your hearts on the greater gifts. Now, I will show you a way which surpasses all the others. If I speak with human tongues and angelic as well, but do not have love, I am a noisy gong, a clanging cymbal. If I have the gift of prophecy and with full knowledge comprehend all mysteries, if I have faith great enough to move mountains, but have not love, I am nothing. If I give everything I have to feed the poor and hand over my body to be burned, but have not love, I gain nothing. Love is patient. Love is kind. Love is not jealous. It does not put on airs. It is not snobbish. Love is never rude. It is not self-seeking. It is not prone to anger. Neither does it brood over injuries. Love does not rejoice in what is wrong, but rejoices with the truth. There is no limit to love's forbearance, to its trust, its hope, its power to endure. Love never fails. This is the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Thank you. Jesus said to his disciples, "As the Father has loved me, so I have loved you. Live on in my love. You will live on in my love if you keep my commandments, even as I have kept my Father's commandments and live in his love. All this I tell you, that my joy may be yours and your joy may be complete. This is my commandment. Love one another as I have loved you." This is the gospel.
Thank God that part of your love was to live in those two places.
not so important that you remember the places and the buildings. Things always change. More than anything, it's love. That's the important thing. The Word of God tells us today. Live on. In my life. It's a challenge to it. Because the Word challenges us to live here. Live now. And sometimes that's difficult. For many reasons. But that's the call we all have to share. Beginning celebration.
I, Frank, reaffirm in America and rededicate myself in the same spirit that I commend when I took you, for better or for worse, for richer or poor, sick and in health until death.
Thank you.
We hope in you, your love, love made visible in Jesus. We trust your continued providence as we bring our petitions to you.
Let us confidently remember our petitions to our loving Father. Response, Lord, your prayer. For all church leaders, that the Lord guide them in their service to God's people, we pray. For the sick and suffering, especially those who experience violence in our world, that the Lord's healing presence be made manifest, we pray. For all involved in our nation's electoral process, that they defend the dignity of life in all its stages, we pray. For Nanny and Grandad, on their 50th wedding anniversary, they grow and live on in the love of the Lord, we pray. For all the deceased members of the Campbell and Mellon families, especially for Nanny and Grandad's parents, brothers and sisters, Mickey, Dick, John, Eddie, Leonard, Alice, and Helen, we pray. For all of us children, grandchildren, relatives and friends, that we may be faithful to the one who so long never fails, we pray.
We ask you, Father, to be your holy will, that you grant this request that we bring before you today. We bring this prayer through the intercession of Jesus Christ, your Son. Amen. We continue our celebration. Well, for Tori, we ask those who bring us all the
God,
Lord,
Father.
May your
Lord
be
your
Lord.
May your
Lord be your
Lord.
Accept the gift we offer of thanksgiving to Martin Frank. We trust in you and many each other. They have shared their life together. Hear your prayers and keep them in your peace. We ask them in Christ.
Amen. Amen.
When we eat this bread and drink.
We offer you thanksgiving this holy sacrifice. Look with favor on your church's offering and see the victim whose death has reconciled us to himself. Grant that we, who are nourished by your body and blood, may be filled with the Holy Spirit and become a body, one spirit in Christ.
May he make us an everlasting gift to you and enable us to share the inheritance of your saints with Mary, the Virgin Mother of God, with the apostles, the martyrs, and all your saints on whose constant intercession we rely for help. Lord, in this sacrifice which has made our peace with you, advance the peace and salvation of all the world. Strengthen in faith and love your pilgrim church on earth, your servant Pope John Paul, our Bishop Anthony, and all the bishops with the clergy, and the entire people your Son has gained for you. Father, give the prayers of the family you have gathered here before you. In mercy and love, unite all your children wherever they may be. Welcome into your kingdom our departed brothers and sisters, and all who have left this world in your friendship. We hope to enjoy forever the vision of your glory through Christ our Lord, from whom all good things come.
Through him,
share of silence.
This is the Lamb of God. He takes away the sins of the world. Happy are those who are called to the supper. Every good gift comes from the Father of light. May he grant you his grace and every blessing, and keep you safe in the days of your life.
Amen.
May he grant you unwavering faith, constant hope, and love that endures to the end.
Amen.
May he order your days and work in his peace. Hear your every prayer and lead you to everlasting life and joy.
Amen.
May Almighty God bless you, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in peace and love.
Amen.
get everybody's attention. Get everybody's attention.
Can I have your attention, please?
Go.
Okay, this time we like to ask Father Sheridan to give us a blessing, a meal. So please stand.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Dear Lord, on this occasion, we thank you for your love in our lives, especially in the life of Bart and Frank. We thank you for their love for each other, for their faithfulness. We remember your presence at Cana in Galilee many, many years ago, how you blessed the love of the married couple. We remember that Mary, your mother, was there and interceded in a very special way on their behalf. And in this place, at this time, we continue to implore her intercession for this couple and for all of us, that your love may continue to remain in our lives. Bless the meal that we share. May we take this food and drink in joy as a sign of your love. Bless each and every person here. And this we ask through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
While you're standing, I would like to propose a toast to two very special people. Two very special people that we love and that we care very much about. Some of you know them as Marge and Frank, some as Mom and Dad, and some as Nanny and Grandad. But here's to two very special people who we love, who we care a lot about, and who really give us an example on how to live our lives, how to share, and how to give. So this is to you, Mom.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Thank you.
And he loved to run when he was a little kid. He loved to run. And I found his little stinkers. And his shirt, and his little pants. Okay? And I had a she liked that show, what's the lady, what's the woman on the, yellow bean, the blue, yellow cat? Okay. Now, a friend was standing on the corner. Marge came walking down with a girlfriend. In those days, the girls, the women, they all wore hats. And here's the dress that she wore. Here's the dress that she wore. And the little hat she had to wear. She wore that dress up, she wore a hat. And that dress up. Throughout the years, they had great devotion.
Grandchildren. That's something to look back at.
care you do for them and for all of us. She takes us by the hand and leads us to her son, Jesus. And that's important. And that's powerful. Mary can do that for us. We go to her, we tell her all our problems, all our troubles. She takes us by the hand and leads us to her son, Jesus, on the wall. We all receive him today in the Blessed Sacrament. And the third saying, he was with us 50 years in marriage.
All right.
Yeah.
Cheers. Oh, we're cutting out early, huh? Take care, Mr. Grady. Right. Good seeing you again. He's doing it. He's doing it. Yeah, I got you. Cheers. Hey, huh? Who's got a sweet tooth here?
Oh, yeah.
Coach, you know what my dad did at the beauty clip watching? He pushed it right in my mom's face. Remember that? He's liable. No one of him will pull it again.
I don't know him.
I know him too well. He loves to break chops. He's funny. Let's see. Yeah, he's got a serious look on his face.
Yeah.
He's ready. Let's see. Let's see if he disappoints me. I doubt it. All right, Joe. Joe, watch this. Friday, Saturday, or Sunday, one of them paid days.
I don't know whether that is.
Well, we'll see. We'll
do a great job.
Hey, about really nice. Thanks for coming, man. Thanks for coming, man. Thanks for coming.
Don't miss it.
Hey, have a great time. That's going to be good. Now, you were too little at St. James, right?
Well, I was at fourth grade.
Oh, I didn't know.
I remember some of it.
Is this
on?
No, it's off.
I remember some of it.
Okay.
Okay, Father, dig in.
Excellent.
Yeah, bye. I think we're supposed to follow.
To whom, DJ? Later, hon. Bye. Is that hell? Oh, they have hell. Okay. Thank you, baby. Party hardy.
Happy anniversary.
Bye. Take care. Take care.
Oh, good song. I love this song. Somebody to Love. This is good. Queen. This is a beautiful song. Hey, Peg. Get this film. Yeah, your song.
Just keep Grace Speed.
Get in there. Go, Tim.
That issue is this. I've tried through my career, through my politics, through my time in office, to address that situation. Now, my opponent, I don't know why he keeps waffling. You have to ask him on that. My opponent.
My opponent.
What's your opinion?
Is this being recorded?
Well, you're being asked a question. Are you going to evade the question or what?
Give me the question.
Oh, you always want more details.
Just a little bit.
That's all for now. Thank you.
If you, you want to stop it, hit it again.
Beat it.
Surf's up.
Okay.
Oh my God, I forget that so much. Grace. Oh, God, it's so good. I think we're being watched. It's just don't make believe we're not being watched, okay? Don't shake, Mom. Am I talking? Oh, they can't hear us. Don't shake so much. You want some cake?
Nanny, how do you feel today?
I feel numb. It's so wonderful.
Now, she's not asking you, why do you feel numb, Nanny?
There's so many wonderful surprises today. I can't believe everything.
Are you supposed to say, I'm going to Disney World?
Goodbye, Mom. Wave goodbye.
Bye.
Yes. See you later. Bye.
Amy.
Hey. Welcome.
All right, Julie. Come on, Bubba.
Okay, how do you stop recording?
Just push the red button again.
Okay.
Just tap. Nice.
Get around the other side.
We put more than
that. Break that lens.
It's up to you. Just send it up to me. Tim, can you get this lady? She is our new waitress right here, please.
No, I just put it back in. What's that, Kate?
Tim, we have a new waitress right
here. Uh-oh, new waitress?
Aren't you the waitress?
No.
Oh, I thought you were the waitress.
Hey, Dennis.
Can you?
That's what the waitress is. No, they put it here. They put it on their waist. There you go. There's our waitress. There's our next waitress.
Teresa, very nice.
I thought you said you wanted to be a waitress. Oh, my gosh.
Some people just do well on the camera. Did they win?
Is it over?
33:26, and they only have about 50 seconds. They just made a touch.
Penn State.
Are you a Penn State fan, Sam?
26:26.
Not much. Be honest.
There you go,
somewhere. All right, okay.
That is a big World Series on Saturday.
This is for my life, Tim.
Okay, I know. I believe you.
I don't know how many points.
I'll be nice. Hug your aunt, March.
Hug your aunt? What's that? Oh, yeah, I know how.
Oh, how quaint. Very nice. Hey, and March, and the right foot's got to come up like this.
Yeah, like this in the back. I never understood that.
Hell of a day, huh?
Yeah, but, you know.
Hey, you did a great job.
The good guys won, you know what I mean?
Hey.
Right?
Hell of a job, Frank.
What a host.
Bernadette.
Here she is.
Viva Ivy League, Princeton.
Viva la Princeton, Princeton.
Thank you for coming.
I like her class, Ivy League. Only way to travel.
See it right there? It
is it really?
Yeah.
Give one of the hob of them.
No.
Yeah.
Well,
that hair has to go either way. No, it's 14, 7 points.
He
doesn't even know.
Here you go, Tim.
One, Tim.
Smoochy.
Gotcha.
Salute.
To Aunt Cass, 50th from last week. Another happy anniversary.
How big is it?
And we had a great time. I just want that on film. It was excellent. You were the excellent, excellent hostess.
And the cameraman did a great job, right? You better say that. He's filming this.
Okay. Uncle Tim has it back here. They have it out.
So how's things in Lancaster County?
Good.
Are the crops opening or coming in or what? You got any real cash crops growing?
Can't say I do.
Hey, maybe next season. So how's things in the medical front?
It's going all right.
Going? Still got a pulse?
Oh, yes. I'm trying to be very sick, you know.
Good.
Keep my business alive.
Excellent. Oh, we'll talk in a few minutes.
Okay. Well, I got a name on me.
Will ya?
Hey, babe.
Joe, I'll bring one up for you, pal. Joe, how's that going? Is he all right?
You have no idea. You
don't care.
And you don't care.
Yeah.
All right. Hey, he's a big boy. He can take care of himself.
All right, man.
It's gorgeous. Nice beaches.
Turn the
sun to you. Good. White's got us.
No.
Hell of a party.
How old?
Take a swig. That's your beer.
Look at that. It's a man's vacation. Scotland, right?
Just good to the last drop.
I give up.
Just don't drop it.
Remember the Trump at 4?
The vote?
No, Matthew Crop.
Mocking
Fire.
Who, me?
No, you.
The beer bottle? And then in the backyard?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. The barbecue?
Yeah, you're right.
I remember that. It's bad memories, Joe. No. Don't bring up bad memories.
What? Hey, no.
It's embarrassing. You gotta rub it in when you can get me.
Yeah,
you
right.
Lose the I don't know who's first, Miami or Notre Dame. You're losing Miami, and screw it. I'm pulling for Notre Dame, but I think it's great. That it's, there's only two Division I Catholic schools.
Yeah, you told me. I thought there was more.
No, yeah, they don't get the credit. I think it's only one Doug Flutie there. They got a brutal schedule.
26. And had a
I don't feel too much
to
of that,
go
bro.
Ahead, but they fumbled the ball here at the 1 yard line. 26-26. It looked like it would end that way, but no. Penn State comes back. Richie Anderson, his third TD of the day. That made it 33-26 Penn State.
That's
they eventually went
see.
40.
Sackman was hurt. Yeah, Collins got back in.
And another tough day.
Mike, don't help too much of that, bro. We got mom and dad's gig, you know?
I'm true guy, kind guy, man.
Well, that's what it's there for.
Trolls, baby, man. Troll the inmate, kind.
Kama, kazi.
Kasakani,
kamikaze. Well, we had a good time at where you work today, man. Your place
man.
Took care of us.
Yep.
Father Goldrick's quite a man. Yes, indeed.
The Buckheads out in full force at Madison Square Garden last night, where the Rangers jumped out to a 3-1 lead on Montreal. Before they battle back to tie it, this Dennis Savard goal, the final from the Big Apple tonight, a 3-3 final. Well, defensively, the Cardinals should pose no threat to the Eagles down at the Vet tomorrow. Offensively, well, the Phoenix passing game could be a problem, considering the banged-up Bird secondary. On the ground, the Cards' running game is led by Johnny Bailey, but his season total for six games is only 159 yards. It's the kick return factor where Bailey is really dangerous.
What you see is what you get. He's got a 27-yard average on kickoff return. He's extremely explosive. He changes.
Find your money. You'll change to more money. Always a low price. Always.
Blinking eyes.
Go with that. Dead. We will rock you.
Who wears number 28, Marshall Faulk, but on the other hand, more weapons than just Faulk. Number 6, Darnay Scott, a wide receiver for the Aztecs, with any Girl Scouts field, could be as much of an impact player as even the Heisman Trophy candidate.
Go, DJ. Give it, give it. Hello.
Hello.
They told me that they got lost. They ended up on the Rangers. They missed the
Black
Belt
out here.
It was a day school for these wealthy girls. They had money, you know, and then they had all the everything's being recorded.
The smile. Smile.
But you haven't had as many.
That's got a real wild taste. Bob's saying, yeah, this is good. This is good. This is any moose or anything.
Yeah, I got you. Forget about it.
But they're really good because they chopped up.
Go, Dan, you got to make it Wednesday?
just thinking ahead.
Monday? I'm glad somebody will.
Don't you only get so many plays?
Because that one, well, what Mike is talking about, they have like boards, like the, you know, the pallets. That's been this open that's like, quarter. That's not a great amount of time, but yeah, that's a step on the board. The way the Air Force Academy is moving at about
4 o'clock. Did you get this?
Hey, hon, what are we going to eat for breakfast tomorrow?
Yoni?
Honey, what are we eating for breakfast?
No, I don't want to eat.
Thanks, Jimmy. Tell her. She looks great. It is. You're the stare guy. You're watching everybody. Make sure they stay straight. Get no trouble. Uh-oh, cleanup detail. Somebody's got to do it. It's a dirty job, but somebody's got to do it. All right. People.
No, okay.
What do you need?
Yep. There you go. Hold on. Here, got one. They're good.
I got one. Thank you.
All right. We're down the wine cellar down there.
Yeah, yeah. But
they have shifted.
But it has been Irish. But little by little, what's gradually changing? We're vocation, but coming are different.
Exactly.
But the others, I sense the others who were not Irish did have an obstacle to work with.
That's true with ours too.
Is there really?
Yeah. Yeah. We had, maybe three people who were from Italian. Okay,
but it's
you know, as the Irish is the dominant, you really didn't know the effect of your living across in our customs and mission meant until like this last 20 years or so. Realized that they did feel
well, they're very green and I'm very sensitive to that. I don't know if it's always been that way, but what I noticed since I've been working in this is that like if they have Irish sisters or something, they're Irish. Like the mother had was Irish, so when it was St. Patrick's Day, it was a big thing about St. Patrick's Day.
I think I'll give it to this guy.
Oh, hey, bro.
He has illusions of grandeur, so they used to make him in Hollywood.
Cheers.
Oh my God, we're all in trouble, man.
Thank you for making it.
Like it
here? Oh, that's super. We're going to stop Sister Monica. She's designed it. He helped. Dr. Matthew, thank you.
You have to throw with the taste.
I don't like to eat so much. You have to throw.
Worse, older
brother. DJ, did you see my 25th album?
Oh, okay.
That one.
They have it in there.
Okay. Oh, really? Okay.
Excellent.
Yes.
they're going to call.
He's in family?
No,
this was March's friend.
Oh, okay.
But I met him in Boston. Oh, you've been a father for years. She played the organ. Yeah, this is Friday night. We had a big dinner Friday night. It was like a Polish wedding.
We had three days. For 3 days.
It was nice.
They go for 3 days.
People, like, you know, they
want to... sisters I lived with. My father's
there.
Marie came over. How you doing?
Good.
This is the guy who saved it today. Right here. Here he is.
Made it all possible.
Made it all possible.
I watched the homestead very well.
You watched the homestead.
Make
sure that...
Hey, it's a dirty job, but somebody had to do it.
Right?
Somebody had to be there.
Of course,
the tragic party was so thirsty.
True.
We had to go out and get another keg, but hey, it was worth it. We needed a watchman.
That's right. Hey.
You performed well.
It was funny.
I have to get my own cup of
soup.
Ooh. That hurt.
I'm hurt, Mom. All the beatings you gave me, you would have thought that
hurt.
Sunken in. I was a cheap shot.
Mom, decaf? Are we getting decaf or regular?
Get wired, Mom. Let's go with the regular stuff. As Mom was saying the other day, are we ready to roll? And then Tim came up.
Your mother,
it's not whether we're ready to roll, are we ready to rock?
Your mom always says, Everything's rolling along.
You gotta get everything rock and rolling, then you got it sprung. That's it.
I got you either way.
Joe, step back a little bit, huh?
The Facebook won tonight. Blue Jays against Braves. If the Blue Jays win tonight, it's all over.
Okay.
If the Braves win tomorrow, they won.
All right.
But they're playing now at the Braves.
Excuse me.
I'm coming. Is it a win?
Yeah.
It's on.
No. Hi, I am Teresa Kraft.
Okay, Teresa.
What?
Okay.
Katie.
I can't see where I'm going.
Hi.
Okay.
Here, Katie.
No, I'm not yet. Let me get over there.
Katie, can I see through that?
Not yet. I'll let you see in a minute.
Yeah, we never got to see it.
Let me get over there.
Please.
Wait a minute.
Okay.
Can I please look in it?
No, yes, you can.
Here.
Joe. Where's Joe?
Why is it up and down the
balloon? Come on, baby.